In the present illustration, we are planning to simulate a masonry wall in the Abaqus software. The brick wall in this illustration undergoes a vertical power and a horizontal displacement, and we intend to find the mode of the wall collapse at the end of our analysis. The connection between the bricks has been simulated using the mortars, and the features of mortars has been defined as cohesive and damaged in the interaction module based on definition of interaction properties. Actually, the brick wall is modeled here using the micro approach. Here also you can observe another facet of the brick wall, and the mode of brick wall collapse can also be observed in this picture. I will enter the Abaqus software to do the job of simulation. Click on the create part. First, I plan to create the geometric shape of a brick. From here, I create the space for modeling in three-dimensional deformable, solid and extrusion types, and enter a rough size of 1 for the tracing page, and continue. Here, I draw a rectangle with a length of 0.2 meter, 0.1 meter wide. Click on Done and enter 0. The Young module is 15.5 multiplied by 10 to the power of 9 Pascal, and the Poisson ratio is 0.2. In order to define properties for plastic, I should select plasticity, then go into the pattern tool and click on the linear pattern, select the bricks there, and done. I will put the number equal to 1, put this number as 5, and set the orientation towards this point, that is Z, in this way. The offset should also be equal to the length of bricks, which is 0.2 meter, and it's just the same here, and OK. Here, we should enter the coordinates of displacement vector. I select the first end of vector as 0, 0, 0, and press Enter. I will select the last end 0, 0, and positive 0.25 meter, and press Enter in this way, and OK. Action module, selecting the whole surfaces at the end of which the verb top has been written. This will include all surfaces, because there is no other surface available except them. I click on Replace, then I go and create a surface named Top from the Tools Surface Create menu. Now, if we want to define the parameter of damage for the same mortar, the first quantity would be equal to 200,000. The next one would be 5.3 multiplied by 10 to the power of 6, and the last one would be 5.3 multiplied by 10 to the power of 6. Symmetry, anti-symmetry, step initial, create boundary condition menu. First, I will fix the plate completely and exert the... Here, first I will click on feature edges and OK. As you can observe, the meshing would be removed from the module. Here I will click on plot contours. Now you can see the remodelings. I will put that on displacement and U3 parameter in this way. You can see the manner of remodelings. Here it will be viewed more clearly if we put it from this angle. Now I will click on Plot Deformed menu, and on Material menu from here, like this. And you can see that I can select my intended color from here in this way. Well, I will put that from Y and Z view in this way, then perspective off in this manner. Now we'll proceed frame by frame, and actually the displacement rate would be increased as well. If I continue to proceed frame by frame, you'll observe even further remodelings here. And that's how the bricks have been separated apart. From three-dimensional perspective, it will be viewed like this. And you can observe yourselves. Well, I will perspective off again, just in the same way we performed in Y and Z plate. As you see, the different collapsed modes of a masonry wall are like this, in which the left side has sliding mode. The middle depiction shows the cradle-like mode. The right depiction shows, actually, the diagonal or diametric crack of the wall that you can observe. In fact, what we've gained here was compared to what had already been achieved from Abaqus software results with another comparison that we are doing presently, which is related to the third mode, is called diametric crack, which can be observed. If I zoom in on the depiction, it will be just the same you can observe in depiction by Abaqus software, and that's pertaining to mode of the masonry wall collapse. Actually, the right depiction is the third mode of the masonry wall, which is quite clear, and if I move around the mouse, the answers will stick out clearly with what had already been found out.